Now the truth has new form in the cosmos. This is Pius Erasmus.